Hello everyone, now we will study biosynthesis of nucleotides, and in that first we will see the biosynthesis of pyrimidine nucleotide. So pyrimidine nucleotide has a pyrimidine base, and this pyrimidine base is a single ring structure having two nitrogens, one at the first position and second at third position. So this is the basic structure of pyrimidine nitrogen base. In this topic we will see how the pyrimidine nitrogen base is synthesized and how it is linked to the ribose phosphate. So basically there are three important pyrimidine bases. The first one is uracil, second one is cytosine, and third one is thymine. So the precursor for biosynthesis of pyrimidine nucleotides are the carbamoyl phosphate and aspartate and phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate. So this is carbamoyl phosphate. Carbamoyl phosphate has three components: an amino group, a carboxylic group, and a phosphate group. Whereas aspartic acid is an amino acid, and this amino acid has CH2COO as its R side chain. So let us see the reactions of pyrimidine nucleotide biosynthesis. The first reaction is between carbamoyl phosphate and aspartate. So this carbamoyl phosphate reacts with aspartic acid. Here the phosphate group is released. So this phosphate group is released from the carbamoyl phosphate, and this group, carbonyl group and the amino group, they are linked to this amino group. Okay, and the product form is carbamoyl aspartate. So carbamoyl aspartate is formed. Here you can see that this particular group comes from carbamoyl phosphate and it is linked to the amino group of aspartate. So this reaction is catalyzed by enzyme ATCase, and this ATCase for aspartate transcarbamoylase. So aspartate transcarbamoylase catalyzes synthesis of carbamoyl aspartate. Now the carbamoyl aspartate undergoes dehydration reaction, and this reaction is also called as the ring closure reaction. So in this ring closure reaction, the formation of hexagonal ring takes place. Here the OH from this carboxylic acid group and 1H from the hydrogen are released in the form of H2O, forming a molecule of 4,5-dihydroorotate, and this reaction is catalyzed by enzyme dihydroorotase. Okay, so dihydroorotase catalyzes the dehydration of carbamoyl aspartate to 4,5-dihydroorotate. Now this dihydroorotate molecule is oxidized by NAD to form the orotate. Now orotate is a pyrimidine nitrogen base, but it is non-physiological, it is not incorporated into nucleic acids. So 4,5-dihydroorotate is oxidized to orotate, and this reaction is catalyzed by enzyme orotate dehydrogenase. The orotate is then linked with the ribose 5-phosphate. The donor of ribose 5-phosphate is phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate. Phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate acts as the donor of ribose 5-phosphate. And this phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate is synthesized from ribose 5-phosphate and ATP. The AMP is released and the 2-phosphates are linked to this ribose 5-phosphate at C1 position, and the product form is phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate. The phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate then reacts with orotate. The release of pyrophosphate provides energy for linking the orotate to ribose 5-phosphate, forming a molecule of orotidine monophosphate. So orotidine monophosphate is formed in this reaction, and this orotidine monophosphate is decarboxylated. It is decarboxylated, means this CO2 group is removed and the product form is UMP. So in this way, the uridine monophosphate, which is an important physiological pyrimidine nucleotide, is synthesized. The UMP can be used for biosynthesis of the other important pyrimidine nucleotide, and that is CTP or cytidine triphosphate. For that, the UMP is first phosphorylated to UDP by enzyme ribonucleotide monophosphate kinase, in which the ATP donates a phosphate and UMP is converted into UDP. The UDP then reacts with second molecule of ATP. Again, the phosphate group from ATP is transferred to UDP and UDP is converted into UTP. This reaction is catalyzed by enzyme nucleoside diphosphate kinase. And then this UTP acts as substrate for CTP synthesis. So UTP reacts with an amino group and the energy is provided by ATP hydrolysis. ATP is hydrolyzed to ADP and inorganic phosphate, and this amino group is linked to the nitrogen base of this UTP. As a result, the product form is CTP, cytidine triphosphate. The reaction is catalyzed by enzyme CTP synthetase. CTP synthetase catalyzes synthesis of CTP from UTP. So in this way, the two important physiological ribonucleotides, that is UTP and CTP, are synthesized. The precursors for their synthesis are the carbamoyl phosphate and aspartate, along with the phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate. So this carbamoyl phosphate and aspartate reacts with each other to form a molecule of carbamoyl aspartate, and this carbamoyl aspartate undergoes ring closure reaction, forming 4,5 dihydroorotate, which is oxidized to orotate. Orotate is linked to ribose 5-phosphate to form orotidine monophosphate, and orotidine monophosphate is decarboxylated to form UMP. UMP is phosphorylated to UDP. UDP is phosphorylated to UTP, and the UTP is aminated to CTP. So in this way, UTP and CTP are synthesized. The biosynthesis of thymidylate we will study in latter part of this course. Thank you very much.